Right there. Yeah, it's very bright. So today we start cleaning up the garden area, and this is exactly beside the pool. And as you can see, the soil just so fertile. Is it fertile?
Yeah.
So fertile. Even though it's a cold time, they
all this
are growing so well.
It's like a jungle. Wow.
Is this a mustard green?
I think some kind of greens.
Okay. So we're gonna start clear up the areas, and let's see what we have in here.
Excited.
And
that's all.
So what do you think about the land? Can you tell me your plan, what you're gonna do?
Well, I think even though the soil is very good here, probably just do raised beds to make it more manageable, and we can use a majority of this area to start and just expand it over time. And I think it's plenty of room for us to grow pretty much anything that we want as far as vegetables go.
Okay. So what you want to grow?
A lot of things. Beans, tomatoes, lettuce stuff, maybe carrots.
Carrots.
Different herbs.
Herbs.
Maybe potatoes, who knows?
Potatoes.
And then outside of this area, we can do the orchard stuff for berries and apples and peaches and things like that, which we'll have to get started pretty quick. Yep.
Is that it?
That's it for now.